searching. Now they got some vegetables there. Now it's harder, more stuff. He's trying to dodge one of these big ones here. I also caught some stuff I can see on the end of the line here. Many times, but not seen them have problems like this with vegetables or the more greenery getting caught on the lines. I think the bait is as usual, or quite common chicken intestines, a pretty big heap, 1 inch. Make a break here. Oh, he hurt himself, I think. We have the hook here for retrieving bigger fish. I think he cleared this one, so it goes downstream, this big one. This photo was on the lower side in terms of stream of the pontoon. Make a break here, see if something happening.